It's funny thinking back to the beginning, when this was just a game.
Well, here we are.
The final stage.
Going for the all-time high score.
Let's dance.
And we danced, like a flawless machine. Our arms and legs were pistons firing with complete precision. Our hips gyrated hypnotically. We danced like a wave on the ocean. Rhythm coursed through our atoms. We knew as it was happening that no one had ever danced like this before. We just danced. That was the moment everything changed.
Jacob, Patrick, as you have just achieved the all-time high score in Just Dance, it is time that you learn the game's true purpose. It was designed with the hope of finding the world's best backup dancers.
Like the last Starfighter?
Just like the last Starfighter, but cooler. Pack your bags, boys. Beyonce will see you now.
We now go live to a surprise press conference, where Beyonce herself will be making a major announcement.
So Beyonce, are these two random guys really going to be your primary dancers?
Yes. There's nothing like our connection, so it's always such a pleasure to be around them, professionally and personally.
And that was just the beginning. Me, Patrick, and Beyonce were about to make history.
I remember being young and so brave.
These were the good days, the wild days. Together with B, as I called her, we danced like there was no tomorrow. The world was ours. Dancing all day, partying with A-listers all night.
Was I surprised? Not really. Beyonce only works the best, and clearly we're the best. We danced really well.
I just hoped the ride would never end. But everything ends.
So, what did you need to tell me?
Jake, I can't be a backup dancer anymore.
But B needs us, Patrick.
But what do I need? I've been offered a solo deal.
A solo deal? You don't even sing.
I don't need to sing. My dancing is enough. I'm going and sign the contract tomorrow. I'm sorry.
Well, if that's what you want, then I'm happy for you.
Thanks, Jake. I'll never forget my time with you and Beyonce.
No, you won't.
I don't know if I killed Patrick for me or for Beyonce, but I couldn't take the betrayal. We were a team, the best team. And he was going to ruin that. But I didn't exactly help. Halfway down the bottle, the truth sank in. It was over. Patrick was dead. I had murdered my friend. The ride had come to an end.
No, no, I don't know where Patrick is. And no, I can't come into rehearsal today. B, stop interrogating me. I will be there when I am ready! Don't need you up my ass because I'm going through a lot right now. I'm sorry. Give Blue Ivy a kiss for me. HBSO.
I'm Excuse me, Mr. Torpy? You wanted to be notified when there was a new Just Dance out?
And suddenly, everything made sense again. I had lived through the highest of highs and the lowest of lows. It was time to return to the one place I always felt at home. Home.